When you're in need of a great recipe to entertain your guests, our clover cheese brioche meatloaf recipe is the perfect dish thanks to clover cheese. Now SMS the keyword clover to 33650. SMSs cost R1.50 and free SMSs do not apply. Welcome back to the Loft, Chef Ruth.
Thank you so much.
Now, I've never put together a meatloaf and I don't even know where to start, but this sounds so good with those clover cheeses.
It is
How
so
do
good.
You start?
So we're going to start with our brioche, which is basically bread that went to private school.
Okay.
So it's light and fluffy, and we'll start with some flour here.
Okay.
And we're going to add to it some butter, salt,
okay,
sugar, and some yeast. And we're going to just combine that.
Okay.
And then on with our wet ingredients, we've got eggs, the cheese and milk. And you
okay.
can just add this to the mixture
okay.
as well.
I hear that you have to, after mixing, tell me if I'm wrong, Chef Ru,
yeah.
all right, but create a little kind of barrier, a little hole in between all your flour. And then as you do that, then you can add, of course, the egg
yes.
and the cheese.
And the cheese. So when you're creating the barrier, it's just so that everything mixes in evenly.
Oh, stunning.
Yes.
Okay.
And then we'll add our milk.
And then you kind of whisk that all in without trying to make too much of a mess.
Yes.
But as you mix this through, all that combined, what's the next step?
So the next step is to let this combine and mm-hmm. it will rise. We'll let it rise and then we will then knead it out and
okay.
then let it sit for a bit.
Okay, stunning.
Now we're on to our filling. We're making the meatloaf, so you need to pay attention.
Okay, this is my time to shine.
Really
so we've got,
we've got our
brown
mince.
Beef. Okay.
Yes. And we're adding some onion.
Okay.
Right. Italian herbs.
Nice.
And some garlic. This is just for our aromatics. And then okay. we're going to have some tomato paste in there.
Just for that flavor.
For the flavor. And it brings a nice color to it as well.
Okay.
Once this is combined, you can add in the eggs.
Okay.
We've also got some bread that's been soaking in milk. So the idea is to create a very moist meatloaf. And the bread in the milk helps to do that.
Okay.
So
whilst I give you, so this is already, oh, the, I can see that the bread has definitely absorbed all that milk.
Absorbed all of it, and it will just, as you can see, it falls apart quite easily.
Oh, nice, and that's the whole idea.
That's the whole idea,
okay.
to make sure that it's well combined and it's just going to be so moist.
Okay, mm-hmm. so then whilst that's come together,
yes.
of course, the bread has completely broken up from that meat.
Yes.
Then, here's the dough that you were talking about that
dough.
We've kneaded out.
Yes, so it's been rolled out, and what we're going to do now is just quickly cut.
Okay.
We're going to cut into a square shape.
Okay.
Just get all of this.
And is
out.
This now forming the actual
this is
loaf?
Forming the actual loaf.
Okay.
And as you can feel, I'm sure you can feel it's really light and it's really fluffy.
It really is. And
yeah.
this is the brioche, you said.
This is brioche.
Okay.
So we've got our meatloaf. Thank you so much.
Okay.
We've got our meatloaf that's ready. And that's we're just going to put a layer of the meatloaf over
okay.
there.
Okay. I just broke off about half.
Thank you.
And then I'll just put that along in the middle.
Yes.
Okay. So as that comes together,
together.
I see you've got more cheese.
More cheese. So we've already okay. got cheese in our bread, but we're going to add some more.
Oh, and that also, I guess, will add in when you cut that bread open, that gooiness.
And it melts and it just tastes so amazing.
Stunning.
So good.
Okay, and then we start folding, basically.
Yes.
Can I just add an extra
sure,
layer of cheese here?
Do.
No.
Oh,
close up. On top,
oh,
you know,
I like
this
that.
Is super extra
I like that.
Today.
So you're creating another layer.
I'm creating
I really
another
like
layer.
That.
Why
I
not?
Like it. So you're just going to roll it over and you can pass me the tin.
Okay.
And we're just going to place it inside our
Straight
tin.
Straight inside the tin.
Yes.
Stunning. And then obviously you put that in the oven for how long?
That's going to bake for about 20 to 30 minutes
okay.
until it's golden brown. And you'll see when it does bake, the meatloaf shrinks. So don't be scared.
Okay.
That's just...
I was going to say, will it all not come oozing
it
out?
Won't.
But no, it'll be it contained.
It will be contained and the cheese just binds everything together.
Stunning. Thank you so much, Chef Ru, for bringing us this delicious brioche meatloaf. Now remember to SMS the keyword clover to 33650 to get the recipe sent to your device. But just in case you missed the steps, here's a quick recap.
made with love by Clover.
Clover cheese is for those who love life, where everything falls into place and melts away our cares. Clover, for the love of cheese.
Made with love by Clover.